Wow, that's a big firing line coming right at us.
Still targeting that Atlas at the back. Lucius on the side now, switching to something else here.
Yeah, I'm trying to get up top.
Stuck on something.
Yeah, me too. It's not good.
Alright, going back to Lucius.
I got it.
Oh god, let me out of here. Let me out of here.
Yeah, you're totally stuck.
Yep.
Yeah, you can go forward from there. You might be able to.
I'm trying to wiggle. Terrible idea.
The Wader is dead. Good work. Now extract as soon as you can. I'm picking up heavy reinforcements en route.
Oh, I finally get free after everything's dead.
Oh man, there's a drop right here.
Let's get you all home. Head to the Eve.
Yeah, I'm worried about the Battlemaster right in front of me.
I'm also worried about the guys that are being dropped right behind me. Yeah. It's a flamer, whatever that is.
Got another one. All right, that was fun.
Engaging shared target ID. Enemy mech town. Confirmed, Commander. Moving on target.
Die, you little son of a cow.
We're on it, Commander.
Thank you. Jeez. Hey, everybody. Welcome to FleeWay Gaming. My name's Karina. And the shy little fellow over there is...
Flee for your lives.
And we are playing MechWarrior 5 Mercenaries. Did you get out here?
Nobody wants to hear me talk anyway.
I want to hear you talk. Tell me what we're doing today.
We're going to do the part two of this high reward contract. We're getting pretty close to the end here. I think only about, I don't know, 5 or 6 more missions. And... we will have taken care of the main campaign.
Sounds great. So if anybody missed our last episode and the preceding missions are the ones we're going to be doing today, just go on over to our channel page and you can check out the missions from there. But remember to like and subscribe and click the notification bell so you know whenever we post new content. Okay, let's go kill some stuff, Flea.
Yes, let's. Okay, 95 difficulty. Crap salvage rights, so taking damage protection.
...for a high-ranking member of Ranta's bandits. The target's name is Lucius Oweda.
Okay, Lucius is somebody that sounds like they need to get the shit kicked out of them.
I like the name Lucius.
I don't know. Sounds pretty pretentious to me.
There's a football player about, I don't know, 10 or 15 years ago.
Target destroyed.
he played college ball at like Eastern Illinois or something like that. And his last name was spelled P-U-S-E-Y. So his first mom, his mom named him Lucius. Oh, I loved it. I thought that was the coolest name ever. I think I remember reading an article that he changed his name. Wow, that's a big firing line coming right at us.
Still targeting that Atlas at the back. Lucius on his side now, switching to something else.
Yeah, I'm trying to get up top.
Stuck on something.
Yeah, me too. It's not good.
Alright, going back to Lucius.
I got it.
Oh god, let me out of here. Let me out of here.
Yeah, you're totally stuck.
Yep.
Yeah, you can go forward from there. You might be able to get that
one. I'm trying to wiggle. Terrible idea.
The waiter is dead. Good work. Now extract as soon as you can. I'm picking up heavy reinforcements en route.
Oh, I finally get free after everything's dead.
Head to the evac point.
Oh, there's more coming. Right behind us.
Yeah, well, I'm getting the hell out of here.
Let's make it a quickie, shall we?
Indeed.
Target destroyed.
Make it a nooner.
Enemy destroyed.
Yeah, those mechs are closing in.
Oh yeah.
Target acquired.
Focus target received, Commander.
Destroy.
I can tell you that wasn't the end of the contract because we didn't get to claim any rewards. Hopefully we won't have to face another firing line like the last mission.
Sensors online.
It was pretty intimidating. Online.
All systems nominal.
He's terrorized this space for years and years. With his subcommanders dead, his back is against the wall. That being said, you should still expect him to fight
to the right, left, middle.
Just keep going dead ahead to the south.
Okay, to the right.
I see a mech.
Rifleman.
About to pour out his rifle. Bam.
I got it. Looks like we got some bad intel. Our target is not here. Let's hope we have better luck at the other locations.
Water tower. I think I want to go high.
Okay, when you get ambushed, don't come crying.
Okay. I probably will, though.
Yeah, I know you will.
I can see air units moving in.
You're gonna get shot like twice and be like, oh my god, I'm getting hit.
Tango down. we're at the wrong place, Commander. Our target must have given us the slip.
Oh, what the hell, man? Guess going high was the right idea. He's dumb or he's stuck because he wasn't moving.
That's just being annoying.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
So he's going far way around, or are you going to try and get up over here?
I'm going to try to get up over here.
Okay.
Whichever. To the northeast. Looks like I can get up there.
Watch out for that turret. Yeah, it didn't pop out when I came by.
There he is.
Hey, Atlas. Morning, fellas.
Wrecked.
Incoming missile.
Hi.
Oh, still out of range. Oh, you little bastard. He turned around because he knew I was going to deliver the killing blow.
Oh man, there's a drop right here.
Yeah, I'm worried about the Battlemaster right in front of me.
I'm also worried about the guys that are being dropped right behind me. Yeah, it's a flamer, whatever that is.
That was fun.
Engaging shared target ID. Enemy mech town. Confirmed, Commander. Moving on target.
Die, you little son of a cow.
We're on it, Commander.
Thank you. Jeez. The guy just wouldn't take his last breath, you know?
Took one down!
No, should we go up this way for the ship anyway? Sliding down the sand.
Fine, I don't want your crappy Marauder anyway.
Okay. Shenzeg's missiles are now upgraded to 10 out of 10.
If I remember correctly, I think this is the beach mission. No, I don't think it is. I might be wrong. Well, either way, here we are. The final push, the end of the main online. Campaign.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Oh boy.
The installation's fortified walls. Oh boy, I remember this mission. Okay.
Head there and make your way inside so we can see what we're dealing with.
This will be fun and probably take an hour.
Try and skirt up along the hill here. See what I can see.
I wouldn't bother. We have a lot of traveling to do.
Yeah. Oh, and there's a red wall. Forget it.
I told you. Never listen.
Not that I never listen. I'm just independent.
Okay, pothead.
There's the defensive perimeter up ahead. Hostile.
Target acquired.
Oh, give me a break. All right, so far so good, not too much damage. Really wishing I would have taken an Atlas or something a little faster. Yeah, well, I'll just veer to the right. We got to go in there anyway.
Yeah. I do remember this one. Oh, there's a turret down there.
Target acquired.
Yeah. Oh, I think it's gonna want me to go in there. There's gonna be some mechs in there too.
Yeah. Yep. See him coming in now. Destroy. Yeah, they're down there jogging around. Assassin. Okay, right up to me.
Okay, you're backing into me.
Trying to go forward.
Nice kill, Commander. It's about to go all explodey.
Joy.
Yes, it is. Watch out.
Watch out for the exploding things.
Yes, I know.
I know, but I walk right into a minion.
I was turning. I just want to find my way out of here.
That was fun.
Uh-huh. Just want to get out of that wreckage.
Okay. I just wanted to clear line of sight for the mechs that are come out or that are going to come out up ahead. Crab is dead.
Who's his little buddy?
I'm an equal opportunity exterminator. There's gonna be another mech ambush up here. I think we'll see like a Black Knight maybe. He's got a lot of lasers, so he'll hurt. It's probably because it's a big map.
There's the Wolverine.
Wolverine. Yeah, there's the Black Knight.
do that pretty quick.
Look at all those water towers. How can you resist?
I can't.
Oops. Ow.
Hey. Took him all out. Jerk.
I'm the jerk. Let me shoot you in the arm. Okay, I'm going up to the right here.
This way?
Yeah. We're gonna see another ambush, so to speak.
They have a significant number of radio telescopes arrayed ahead of your current position, Commander. Head that way, and let's take a closer look.
They're looking for the
inbound on your coordinates.
Kataro. Yeah, that's what I can target. Something else is coming out. There's a third one I didn't catch. Oh, it's this one here. This Phoenix Hawk's being annoying.
I got him. Oh.
Going back to the Kataro.
Mmm.
Cyclops.
I'm stuck on something. Man, they're about wasted my arms. God damn.
Okay, Cyclops is down.
This never gets old.
Bloody hell, that hurt.
Oh boy.
It appears Comstar have built some kind of stellar research facility on this planet. Those buildings up ahead must be their data and research center. If we can secure those buildings, maybe we can learn exactly what they've been up to. Proceed to the main research building at the back and eliminate any enemies you encounter along the way.
Copy that. We're on your mic.
Sorry about all your expensive telescopes here.
Oh boy, I'm out of UAC ammo.
Oh boy. It's not good because we got a pretty big ambush coming up.
All I've got left is 1,040 missiles and the lasers. Just skirt over this way.
probably hide an orange tank.
That was pretty.
Yeah, definitely shoot any blue pipes. We don't want those going off in the upcoming battle.
Okay.
I'm not seeing any enemy contacts, Rihanna. Something doesn't feel right about this.
Yeah, I'm getting interference.
Ambush on Kavanaugh.
I don't think it's forgot to mute. Stay sharp. There's no way it could be this easy.
Roger that.
I like her.
Indeed.
That's Rex stuff.
All right, here they come. They're going to come from the north.
You need to prevent that from happening.
Copy.
Yeah, there they come.
Just out of reach. Feel free to start shooting meat shields.
Ah, I keep going out of frickin' range.
Holy smokes.
Yeah, that's a lot of stuff coming in.
We haven't even gotten to the mechs yet.
No, I'm trying to save my missiles. But it's hard to get stuff in the back of lasers.
I saw a double AC-20 tank. He's got...
Yeah, I haven't targeted, but he keeps dipping in and out. I think I had targeted. It's back here somewhere. Demolisher.
There we go.
She got him.
Okay, here comes the mechs.
More mechs converging on your position.
Oh, get over here, meat shields. Jesus Christ. I'm not gonna take the brunt of this. Can't take it.
We're on it, Commander. They're concentrating.
Hey, Hunchback.
Main research building at the back of the compound. You need to protect that building at all costs, Commander.
Understood.
Or something targeted at the back.
Amazing, Commander. Nice kill. That's even going critical.
I'm getting low on missiles.
Mech wrecked.
not over yet.
I know.
Confirmed, Commander. Target.
Just die, you son of a... One more, still running around.
Yeah, is it behind that building?
Please stop shooting me in the back, Meatshield.
Is he right at me? Stupid little locust.
Not going anywhere now.
Enemy mech eliminated.
Good stuff. Yay.
Man, I got the crap kicked out of me that time.
Yeah, I was like scary low on stuff.
All right, let's do this. Going to be a lot of tanks thrown at us with the double AC-20s, so...
Okay.
Yes. We're either going to get smoked, or... Yeah, we're going to get smoked.
Warning. Hangar doors opening.
Yeah, little thing.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
The target is ComStar's communications hub. It needs to be reduced to rubble in order to limit their operating proficiency in the region.
Yeah, we really got to smash it as fast as possible.
Oh, this ship's got to get out of our way. Left or right around this hunk of rock?
I'm going right. First time we did this, we went left and it was nothing but demolisher tanks. Oh, what was that? Something already getting killed. Alright. Mm-hmm. Spect incoming.
Yeah.
There they are.
Destroy.
Oh yeah.
Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
One right after the other.
I remember the first time we did this mission, we went left and it was like, oh look, just a bunch of baby tanks, and I looked closely at what they're carrying. It was all demolishers and SRMs, and there was like 30 of them. Yeah, it's the ones from the beach, probably. Yeah. For now.
Yeah. Won't be long before they find their way up to us here.
Mm-hmm. It is a better idea to bring that King Crab because he's got the PPCs. Freeman, you can't hit junk. Oh, there you go.
Threat eliminated.
Just trying to clear out some of these.
Target destroyed.
Stupid tanks.
Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Focus fire on commander's target.
Ow.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
We're on it, Commander.
Target destroyed.
Okay, there's an awesome in the back there.
Yeah, he's got friends. He's got meat shield. He's targeting the awesome.
Go get him.
Yeah, I'm targeting the awesome as well. It's the only one I got a solid lock on.
Awesome.
His friends are not really.
We're on your target, Commander.
I see more than one there, but only one of them is showing up.
They're there. Owie.
Yeah, this one in the front. Okay, now I'm targeting it.
On target acquired.
Come on, guys, get that son of a bitch. Thank you.
Focusing on issue target.
Yeah, there's more mechs dancing around back there. Okay.
I know. They all seem to love targeting me.
Keep on smashing. They are hurt, but our contract calls for us to wipe them off the face of this system. Enemy reactor breach detected. Enemy mech down.
Target destroyed.
Target neutralized.
God damn. Come on, just die.
Final push, and then we can all go home.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Oh boy. Okay, just dropped a load to the north.
Roger that.
Oh boy. I feel like a pincushion now.
Installation. position to the ground to let your enemy know you mean business. Nice work. You know the drill. Head to the extraction point.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Please tell me you're close.
Yep, it's right here behind me.
Thank you, Jesus.
There's more mechs coming in there. Watch out.
I know.
I'm only 200 meters away. I'll be there in just a second.
I don't really want to lose my arm.
I'm there, I'm there.
Success, Commander. Time to get out of here.
Good job.
Yeah, you too. Okay, that King Crab kicks ass. I'm bringing that thing along all the time now.
Good stuff.
I feel like a pincushion. You took 54 damage. God. Ready?
Ready as I'm ever going to be.
Alrighty. Well, the game is limiting us by 10 tons, so taking the King Crab and the Highlander.
Sounds good.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
The spaceport is just up ahead, Commander. We already know Comstar is here, but we don't know how many forces they have on site or how prepared they are for a fight. If we're lucky, maybe we can catch them off guard.
That'd be nice.
I wouldn't count on it. This is the mission where we get the Night Star and we fight an Annihilator at the end.
Alrighty.
This is a nice place for a fight.
That's the spirit, meat shield.
It isn't more talk of his stupid sister. That was weird.
I like the leaves. You hippie. Okay, we'll find like a crab and another mech here. Come out, wherever you are.
Water tower.
This place just needs a lake.
I just made a lake.
Shut up, you hippie.
Patrol, Commander.
Not like you.
Elements of surprise is out the window. Tango.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
There it is. Oh no, that's just a locust or a raven.
Ooh, we haven't seen that before, have we?
Target destroyed. They're pretty rare.
Oh, he's dead now.
Yeah, there's the crab.
Yeah, back over here.
All guns on sheer target.
Hey.
Took your whole missile salvo right into my back.
That's
alright. It's pretty clever of him.
Sort of behind a building when I shot that.
It's all good. Most of them will be coming from the front in this mission anyway. What's with the exasperated sigh?
Hey, somebody's coming. Let's go. go. Meet shields. Pick it up.
I know. I'm like trying to not be in the way so they can not shoot me in the back.
We're rolling to rendezvous.
Get your ass in gear.
Sorry, just try not to get too far ahead of you.
There'll be vehicles and stuff coming up here.
More reinforcements headed your way.
Yeah, thanks, Rihanna. Probably could have guessed that on my own, though.
Mm-hmm.
Do we go up this little path?
No. God. 100 tons and I get stopped by every single little boulder.
Yep.
Just gonna start shooting them.
Target acquired.
Secure your target, Commander.
Destroy.
Threat eliminated.
Oh, behind us. Stupid air. Garbage.
Demolisher's gotta die. Alright. So does this buddy. Ow, come on, meat shield. God damn. There's gonna be more enemies in this valley once we get over this little hill. Trying to send the meat shields out ahead, but some eager beaver just can't wait.
Sorry. I keep forgetting how slow you are.
At requested location, Commander.
That's pretty.
We're moving.
Target acquired.
Up ahead, Commander. Looks like Comstar hasn't done much to shore up their perimeter defenses yet, but keep an eye out for enemy mechs. They must have a few down here for defense.
And they will. Careful, there's an ambush inside there. Right off the bat, they start shooting me.
Target mech down.
Alrighty. On to the next. Yes, please go.
Comstar has already started excavation operations searching for lost tech. Luckily for us, doesn't appear they've been here for too long or made much progress thus far.
Oh man, I think Freeman's stuck.
Yeah, I just noticed how far back he was.
Oh, Jesus.
He's not even moving.
Yeah, he's totally stuck.
Want me to go back and like bump him or something?
No, not much you can do.
Target acquired.
He'll teleport to us eventually.
Holding an app point.
No, you're not, you liar. Well, that's not Freeman, it's the other chick.
I got it.
He's out here kicking ass like a real mech warrior.
Target destroyed.
He is.
Target destroyed. Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Yeah, that LRM carrier's gotta go. There we go.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Okay.
On our way.
Looks like our lance mate got herself unstuck.
Oh, good. This is not a 3-mech mission.
Hell no. Don't use up all your ammo, being trigger happy.
I know. I just caught myself again. I'm like, oh, dear.
We are.
Gonna need it. We got like 3 more mech fights and multiple vehicle ambushes.
Yeah.
In fact, the mechs are gonna be coming from the left here.
That's why I'm going right. Big old ship over here.
Here we go.
Keep moving, meat shields. Do not trust you guys being behind me. Get in there, meat shields.
Simple refueling station. But when Star League was still in charge,
coming straight down the pipe.
It must have been a key transport hub.
Yeah, before the Exodus, before the Succession Wars.
The Griffin.
There's still a lot of valuable stuff buried around here.
Clear out these Comstar forces, and we can find out.
We don't want that chipping away too much at our armor.
Yeah.
I'm on it.
I keep ducking behind the buildings.
He wants me.
Yeah, I'm just coming around to get you.
Here I am, you little bastard. Taste it. You that demolisher out. There we go. Excellent. We're doing pretty well.
Now there's another tank over there.
Goddamn demolishers.
Yeah, this is a spaceport, I remember.
Mm-hmm.
Slowing down, sorry.
Relocating to requested.
No, that's all right. It's kind of the catch your breath moment of the mission anyway. Before the big Lance comes. I think the next Lance has like a Highlander, an Awesome, a Banshee, and a Black Knight. Question is, do we go left or do we go right?
That's what I was about to ask you. Sort of like a fork in the road here. I think last time we went left, didn't we?
Last time we went right.
Really?
Yep.
Did it work out for us?
Sort of.
Requested, Commander.
Okay.
I mean, we baited them into our little ambush. It's not what Oscar Mike means, but
I know.
Oops, forgot to mute.
Uh-huh. Yeah, anybody that's been watching our videos for quite a while, you're familiar with the sound. Please be.
Wow. Sorry.
Say this is a very pretty location.
Mm-hmm. Kind of makes you wonder how they lost track of this planet.
Holding a designated position. Sorry, Commander. I can't find a path there. Moving as instructed.
Okay, is this the one where there's like the last guy who's like just really hard to kill?
The Annihilator, yeah.
That's the one I normally hang back on, isn't it?
Well, we're usually a lot more damaged, but we're doing pretty well. It all depends on this next fight, which is coming.
Okay.
Just, you're gonna trigger it.
Relocating to that point.
Okay, stopping. Backing up. Beep, beep, beep.
we're right here with you. We're all good.
Going through the wall.
Yep.
Enemy dropship inbound, Commander.
Here they come. We'll be right over there.
That point received. Let's go.
Get in here, meat shields. Just walk through the wall, you bum.
They've deployed a full level.
received.
Focusing on Battlemaster.
Yeah, that's who I'm targeting now. Hopefully I can hit him.
I see the Highlander and the Black Knight.
Somebody's targeting me with this disruptor garbage. Okay, I have to switch the team.
Get the Highlander.
That's who it is. Okay, I gotta get out of fire. This is hurting.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Yeah, oh.
Don't worry, I have the retention now.
They're trying to core me.
Reactor explosion imminent. Unable, Commander. Cannot attack that target.
Fine, I'll do it myself. Christ.
Commander, we're picking up a very faint radio signal emanating not far from your current position. I think it's a homing beacon.
Alright, we're in pretty good shape for the most part.
Is pinging the Victor.
My father's Victor?
That's right. Farhad was lucky to even notice it on his diagnostic display. I've marked the location. I suggest you investigate.
Copy.
Okay, I think this is the one I hung back on, right?
I'm gonna need you up front.
Okay.
Don't be such a sissy.
I'm not being a sissy. It's just I got more of missiles than anything else.
Yeah, we're gonna need all the firepower. Focus on the Annihilator first, let the little ones. I know it's going to be annoying, but they're just not as much of a threat.
Commander, I have another dropship on quick approach. Be alert.
You don't know when to leave when in a balloon, do you, Commander?
There he comes.
Don't shoot the dropship, morons.
Had the Annihilator targeted, but he disappeared.
I know.
There he goes. Oh, he's hiding back there.
Yep. Get the little ones.
Yeah. Okay, here comes the Annihilator.
Wow, you got ground air quick.
Yeah.
Oh, the fire starter melted me. There we go. Die, MF-er. Come on, come on, come on, die!
All right, now you little son of a cow.
Yeah, the little bastard. Most annoying one of them bump.
You and I are gonna have words. Those kind of words, right there. Time to go boom.
Keep running, you little shit.
Amazing, Commander. Yeah. Nice kill. That's even going critical.
All right.
That one was a little jerk.
I suggest you finish investigating that homing signal, Commander. The location should be marked on your map.
Highlander's in good shape. You're kind of beat up, but not bad. King Crab's all in one piece.
My core is red. Everything else is like yellow, orange, green.
I remember the first time we did this mission, I about pooped my pants when I opened this thing and saw what I saw. I was like, I was almost destroyed, and I was like, oh, I don't want to fight a mech.
Oh, yeah. That was funny.
I've transmitted the repaired signal to your mech. Try activating it yourself. and let's see what happens.
Yeah, I was like, oh my god!
Holy shit. Oldie to activate
I've
garage.
I've never seen a mech like that before, and in pristine condition.
Oh, it didn't show up.
It's a Night Star.
Hang tight for pickup.
Oh wait, I have to do it too.
Roger that.
There we go. Oh, still didn't show up. Alright, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Yay!
Yay. I think we had to do that mission like 3 times, didn't we?
Yeah, kept dying. I was always too beat up by the time the Annihilator.
Time to call this one to a close, I'd say. Thank you, everybody, for joining us. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and you remember to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so that you're notified of all the videos we post. A special thank you to our Patreon supporter for helping us improve the quality of our videos and the quantity of our videos. And if you check down below in the description, you'll find links to all the mods we use in this when we play this game, plus some instructions on how to install those, and a list of all our social media sites. So if you're interested in playing MechWarrior Mercenaries with us, why don't you drop into our Discord and give us a shout. All you need is a copy of your own and a PC. So thank you, everybody, and hope to see you next time.
Bye-bye.